What's good, y'all? Y'all already know what it is. It is your boy D-Lo. And it is a fantastic day for a reaction video. So let's go ahead and get into it, shall we? Y'all, today, Apple Music actually put me on this, and I'm not gonna lie. So I was going through I wanted to find some new R&B music. So I went onto Apple Music, and I started looking through their, the playlists that they make, like the mixes they make. And I listened to their R&B mix, and I came upon a beautiful, beautiful song, y'all. Oh my gosh, this is Summertime Ride. This is cleaning up your house on a Saturday. Some music. Oh man, and I had never heard of this dude before. Daniel Caesar. I assume it's Caesar. Daniel, is it Kesar? Kesar. I'm not gonna come for me. But anyway, I'm gonna say Daniel Caesar. Caesar. Yeah. Let Me Go. Y'all, this song was fantastic. It's such a good song. I listen to it at least once a day. I don't want to over-listen because I don't want it to lose that meaning, that feeling. But dang. Anyway, let's go ahead and get into it. Let Me Go by Daniel Caesar. Caesar.
Trying to breathe, why won't you let me? I'm trying to leave, please just forget me. Hang on to sleep, our sun is setting. Can hardly believe this got so messy.
First of all, the whole video is just dope. The aesthetic, the whole out in the prairie. I'm not sure where dude is from. I'm assuming he could be like a European artist. Don't come for me. I know he might not be. He might be from, I don't know. But I don't think those are the kind of dogs you use to track somebody. Usually, at least over here in the States, we use some kind of hound. But she want her man back, so. Song's beautiful, by the way.
You're lying when you tell me that you won't be fine. I'm not leading you on, I'm leaving you behind. Ain't no sleep tonight. My dreams exhaust me. I'll be away till the light. It's about that time that I break away before
tonight. Let me know. Y'all, this song is beautiful. If you haven't added it to your playlist by the time I got to the end of this video, something's wrong with you. Y'all, Daniel Caesar, Let Me Go. Fantastic song. Let me know what you thought of it. The video was actually pretty dope. I think my interpretation is that he's running from love because he doesn't think that I could have literally read the lyrics and been able to tell exactly what he's saying, but he's running from love because he don't think Shawty ready. But really, whole time she's saying I'm ready, and she took what she needed to do to track down her man, and that's what she did. Get your man. So anyway, that's my interpretation of the video. Fantastic song. And I will see y'all next time. Have a good night, y'all. Stay safe out there. Bye.